You're a legend, bro. I do want to ask you, is this Lamar Jackson team as good or better than your Super Bowl team?
I think it's I think it is as good, but I think it's the roles are reversed. We had a super defense.
Yeah.
But our offense kind of struggled.
Right.
And I think that's how they are now, is the defense is not struggling, but they're not as good as the offense. The offense is explosive. Lamar is explosive, of course. But I think that the team is as good.
So as good, it would be a stalemate?
It would be a stalemate. We had to play each other?
Yeah.
I think it would be a stalemate.
Just a tie until the sun goes down?
But we did have Ray Lewis, so we might be able to stop Lamar.
Yeah, oh, really? There it is. Look, man, and your run game was no joke, yeah. You know? Look. Super Bowl, or is this a Super Bowl team right here?
I think it is. I think it's a team to beat.
Right.
I think it's a team to beat.
As far as any, I know you probably know these guys. You know, you probably talked to some of them. What advice would you give these young Ravens?
Just stay humble, have fun, enjoy it every game, and go through the process, and just keep really doing what you're doing. And don't go off that. You know, I think they're playing with a lot of energy, but I think, you know, having the bye week, they need to come back and just keep that momentum going, you know. I think they can roll all the way through Miami.